All of Sri Lanka's Catholic churches have been ordered to stay closed and suspend services until security improves after deadly Easter bombings, a senior priest told AFP Thursday. On the advice of the security forces, we are keeping all churches closed, the priest said. There will be no public mass said until further notice. Security has already been stepped up at churches across the country, government officials said. A string of suicide bomb attacks targeting three churches, two of them Catholic, and three hotels on Sunday killed at least 359 people and wounded hundreds. The attacks came as churches were packed with worshippers attending Easter Sunday services,